throttle drag racing fans. Abby Tubbs here with FTTV, fueled by the hardest working energy drink, Full Throttle. This week we're in Denver, Colorado for the Mopar Mile-High Nationals, where we saw some electrifying race action all weekend long. We also crowned some very excited Wally winners. Let's take a look.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, your Full Throttle Drag Racing Series champions are on the line. Karen Stouffer, Andrew Hines, key right here, as I've said for all day long in the motorcycles, get them off the starting line, get a green light start. Ready, they're set, out of the gate they go, slight edge, Andrew. Is it going to be enough? Karen looking for a first win, the Suzuki, top end of the racetrack, Andrew Hines gets the win. Big time win, Vance and Hines, Screaming Eagle, 21st national event win for Andrew Hines. Great job right there, Karen, 740. Pro stock car, final round. It is going to be Alan Johnson, Mopar, and Jay Coughlin, the number two qualifier. Dodge, Chevy, AJ, JEG, final round. Their pre-stage. Jaggy goes in, Alan Johnson's in. Out of the gate, oh, Alan Johnson, 004 off the line. That might be enough for the number one qualifier. Alan Johnson's gonna win it. Back-to-back years, the Mopar gets the win and the crowd goes wild. Back-to-back, Mopar national wins here. So Alan Johnson down there, close the deal, gets the win. So will it be Robert or John in the final round, winner circle? Guys started out qualifying second and fourth. Opposite sides of the ladder, meeting here in the final round. That's a good old drag race. Top end, Robert Height beats the boss. John was out of the gate first. Robert had the better car. 421, 296, winning from the four spot. Now your final. Two guys that are absolutely starved for wins. Brandon. Doug, your final, Top Fuel, the Colettas and the Bernsteins, two of the great names in Top Fuel drag racing. Brandon, first out of the gate, great way to finish it up, top end, Doug Coletta gets the win. How about that? He adds his name to the legacy of Coletta family members that have won here. Doug Coletta, Connie Coletta, Scott Coletta, all of one here. Big time win for Doug Coletta.
Well, it certainly was a great weekend of racing here in Denver, Colorado. And we look forward to even more excitement this year as the 2010 Full Throttle Drag Racing Series rolls on. Make sure to catch us at our next race in Brainerd, Minnesota, or check us out online anytime at NHRA.com. But for now, I'm Abby Tubbs reminding you to pick up a Full Throttle and feel the energy at work.